A new tribe is forming.
Since I got the first call, I was so excited.
I know tens of thousands of people applied.
And I always said, I'm gonna be on that show one day. I'm gonna do it.
Oh, there we are.
What's happening, baby?
Good morning.
Sup?
Yay!
Pick me for this show.
I'm perfect for this game.
I want this so bad.
I can outwit anybody. I got a four-year-old.
As I always say, stay positive, test negative. See y'all soon. What the hell is this? A damn buff!
Thousands apply, but only 18 are chosen to be abandoned in Fiji for the adventure of a lifetime.
It takes a lot to commit to doing something insane like this, so I'm ready to manifest the shred.
I'm going to be the very first Persian winner of Survivor because, honey, it is long overdue.
In real life, people think I'm a nut, but out here, I'm about to kill it.
Who will have what it takes to outwit, outplay, and outlast all the rest?
I thought about it, and I was like, I should apply. I could do this, and now I'm here doing it. I'm doing it. We're doing it! Oh my God!
Survivor 46, this February.